Hi. In this tutorial you will learn about how to import 3DS file into ARCHICAD. Hi, is it your first time here? Do you want to learn 3D modeling and realistic rendering? Please click like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to get notified for new uploads. Thank you. First, download goodies add-ons from Graphisoft website. In your browser, type www.graphisoft.com. Go to Downloads. Scroll down. In Product Downloads, click Downloads for ARCHICAD. On Add-ons, click Find More. Click Download Goodies for ARCHICAD. In My ARCHICAD, I select International. Select your ARCHICAD version. Scroll down for earlier downloads. Choose your operating system to start download. Then install the goodies, make sure to close your ARCHICAD during installation to take the effect of this add-on. Check the link below for goodies. If goodies already installed in your ARCHICAD, then skip this step. Now, let's start importing 3DS model or file. Open your ARCHICAD. Click on Ground Floor tab or press F2 key on your keyboard. Go to File.Interoperability, 3D Studio, import 3DS file as GDL object. Select your 3DS file. Input your dimension and make sure this chain icon is highlighted for proportion. Then select OK. An information dialog box will pop up. Select OK. To check your imported model, click on Object Tool. You successfully imported your 3DS model in ARCHICAD. If you learned this video, please drop your comment below. To support us, please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, get notified for our new tutorial. Thank you.